This painting is called The Hill Stand, and it was, as you can see, it's got vivid blues and yellows in it. You'll see how I did that, but this was a great painting to work on, lots of fun.